A quick audio check, just a quick check. Hello, good morning, good afternoon, hope everyone's doing well today. I was off yesterday because I was getting ready for stream and then our internet went out at like 10:45 and then it wasn't back up till about like 2 p.m. so that's basically like my time slot for streaming, so I was kind of bummed out because at that point like people were already coming home from work and stuff, so it's like I don't want to stream when they're home. So yeah, Garden Story will continue next week. We're going to go and continue off with our Odyssey run, so we can get our timer started. There we go. So last week we finished off with Snow Kingdom and then we popped by Mushroom to get any accomplishment moons. So now we can go ahead and start, or go back to luncheon. Because I checked our star list, or our moon list, and we didn't get the Peach Moon for luncheon, so we got a pretty good amount from luncheon last time we were there, but I think either I didn't find Peach, or I just got like a lot of moons during the initial run. Timer's at 1.5 days, you know, we're doing good. I think it's so funny to keep the camera on. Like, it's obviously clowning on me. Yeah, I think we did come here. Maybe we didn't get Peach. I know we did, like... Oh, we didn't come back here. Okay. Oh, we did. I mean, don't matter, we're here anyway. Yeah, let's do Balloon World first. No, I don't want to find it. No, I hate find it. No, I don't want to do this. Thank you. Oh, I was trying to jump, be cool. Okay, let's get out of here. Hey, let's see what's here. I guess we did just like explore a lot during the initial run. Ooh, one coin, let's go. And where's the rock? Oh, I gotta catch one of the flaming dudes. Oh, that was cool. That was actually cool. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, that was close. Well, that was weird. When I walk on it, it starts to move. That was weird. The reflection of the water is interesting. Or I guess the soup. Okay, not that many. I think it's because we got a lot the first time around. I know they said to go back to the plaza. I just jumped in. Is he gonna respawn? Was there a Koopa Racer? Oh, I see, I see. Oh, frick. Oh, there's definitely something over here. For sure. Oh, is this just like a pillar, maybe? Oh, fuck. It seems like there'd be something on that platform, too. Guess not, it's just coins. Oh! Maybe the secret is that one, actually. I'm not seeing anything else. Wonder if there is a way to get up top there. I mean, we'll see, we'll see. Oh my god, what is this angle? What is this angle? Okay, that must be the secret then. Oh yeah, that is. Okay, cool, cool. Got them both. Oh yeah, there's nothing on that taller platform. Okay, so the rest are near the plaza area. There's one over here. Oh, it's a scarecrow. Okay. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize they fell. Fuck me. Ah, no. Dang it! I already saw. We're back here, Sag. I got this one already. Oh. Okay, so it's down here somewhere, I think. Oh, it's right here, it's right here. Let's go. Yeah, let's just warp here. I forgot that we could warp now. And it does look pretty good, though. I got everything here already. Oh, there's Peach. Oh, her overalls are so cute. Oh my god. Yeah, getting food. Getting shit in your food is not fun. I had glass in a smoothie one time. Not cool. So, now that we found Peach, we can get the other moons. Just focus on that for now. Get the pipes over there. I was trying to land in the pipe. Frick. This is an interesting weekend. Really cool. Fuck. No, 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 no. Come on. No. No. Ah, dude. I almost had it. I can't make you go faster. Badge. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck! Come on! It's gonna be so annoying for that first entry part where you just gotta, like, sit and wait for, like, 30 seconds to get to it. Ugh. But it's doable, though. It's doable. Why isn't it throwing? I don't know why the cap wasn't throwing that time. Okay, this one's gonna be annoying. I know it's gonna be. Oh, come on! I hate this level now. I mean, I bet the other parts are easier, it's just the secret one. Yeah, at least it's not as bad as like the freaking moped one. Oh, dear. That one was insane. There we go. There we go. I just had to ground pound jump. Oh, you have to. Okay, I see. I think it would have been a bit harder to like save myself there. At least we got it. You know, we got it. We don't gotta worry about it now. Fuck me, come on. Okay, at least we're right here. We did it, we did it. Thought it was gonna be longer. Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, it uncaptures, frick. Get up there. Oh, frick. Okay, that works. Let's go, first try. Wonder how get up there. Rick. No. I wonder if you can climb up that fountain. No. Okay. It seems like I would need to light this somehow. Ooh, I was close. Maybe you'd probably have to like climb up top here, like all the way over there, maybe. So I don't see any flame guys that we can capture. Maybe here? I don't even know if you can jump that high though. Try and see. That's the only thing I can really think of. It might be high enough. I can think of. Was there a reason why the fires went up? Yeah, there's no other place. Let's see if we can climb from here down. Yeah, maybe we can launch? We can maybe try launch. Oh! There we some- Oh, that's where like the fruit comes out, right? Yeah, I can't go in there. Yeah, it's not gonna launch me far enough. Thank you. Ah, that was almost it. Okay. I'm trying to think. You probably have to like walk along the whole edge. I think I'll try that. I know there's a few spots where you can get on top of it. Or maybe? Probably jump down from the meat plateau. Okay, we're here. Is there no other path? Come on. There's gotta be some type of path to get up there. Maybe I can get over there. Seems like that's too like steep though. We can try, we can try. I did not know I could do that. It doesn't seem like there's a path. Get up top that way. I can try this for now. Oh, it's the side world. Okay. Oh my god, they keep bouncing. Oh, okay, I see. I was like, how do we get over there? Frick! Oh no! Sag. I really like the mechanics for this level, though. Oh, come on. Shit. You gotta line it up. Let's go. Okay, so then how do we get up top there? Or something. Let's go. I got a recapture now. Boom! That's scary. Okay, okay. We're here. Fuck, no! Oh! No! Okay, I know what I gotta do now, though. I know what I have to do. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, frick. No, that was close. Come on. Okay, I should break all these so they're not in the way. Try again. Oh, we got it. Okay, so you're going to have to that's not the right path, then. Oh, frick. I forgot that you're supposed to go with the flame guy. Okay. Okay. I think I gotta land on the pink. No, come on. That's not it either. Okay, let's try again. Oh, frick. Oh, this was really this easy. I just gotta jump down. No! Oh my god, I cannot. I was trying to leap, that way I wouldn't get, like, the ground damage. I cannot believe. Can't believe. No! Oh, I fucked it up. I fucked up. Saved? Let's go. There we go. Oh my god, that was like a 10-minute ordeal. Okay, only three left, so we can do Koopa Racers. We can try it. Yeah, I'll try again. Try to see if there's a way if I can get to that cannon in the background. What the best line is. Oh, that's a dead end. Oh no. Okay, I think a strat is to go into the lava, take a hit, and take that shortcut. Okay, I botched it that round. Oh, I didn't mean to hit twice. No! Okay, that's obviously a good cut. That's a great cut. Like, you probably gain like fucking 15 seconds. That cut did not save a lot of time. Because everyone caught up fairly quickly. I think a better route. Is to take one hit. And then take another hit on that rotating platform. Oh fuck, I took two. Yeah, how come some guys are going left here? No! Okay, I took two hits. Why did I take two hits there? Okay, I lost so much time. What, I'm first? No shot. You're back here. I just want to try and finish it so I can practice lines. Sag. God. Okay, this one's gonna be frustrating. Like, should I go for the skip? I mean, it saves you a few seconds, so like, I guess it is kind of worth it. Oh my god, I jumped too late. I actually have to pause here for a sec. Because I gotta go feed our wood stoves. I'll be right back. Be like a minute. Go. Actually, I think I will try one more time with this race. Oh no, I botched it already. I'm kind of done with this Koopa one. This one, I hate the one. Oh, fuck, I don't want to do it again. Okay, since I press yes, I guess we'll try one more time. I don't like the ones that are like too long. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. We're not doing this one. No, I don't want to do it again. No shot. Okay, only two left. Thank you. Let's go. Okay. Love that. Sad, sad day. Over here, nice. Well, there's a lot of coins left here. There was one character that was asking for fire. I'm trying to see if there's like anyone I can capture that is fire right now. How do we get up there? Maybe there's a strat to like jump down from the pot. Oh, I see, right there, right there. Okay. That's gotta be it to launch from there. Oh, there's definitely something there. I'm probably gonna have to reset because I assume you have to climb on it. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I assume the moon spawns there, huh? I think I might have to reset. Yeah, I think we gotta reset. Oh, this was the secret moon then, okay. And where's the last hidden one? I'm still registered that we're missing one still. I don't think it's in here. It's down here. Oh my god. Okay, we got it. It still seems kind of weird that there's like something here. I think it's oddly suspicious. Oh no! Okay, so... let's see if we can get... a flame guy. Let's go. There we go. Okay, okay. Need to bring this back to the pavilion. Oh, it's still there, thank God. Okay, made it. Okay. Let's go. We have, like, no money. Because, like, maybe we can buy the mechanic fit, but I don't think we can. Ooh, we hate that. Not all of them? I think so. Oh, right here, right here. Nice! Fossil. Oh! This was the platform. Okay, I didn't realize it was a painting one. Oh, Yoshi, okay. Oh, it's close. Oh, it's close. Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh, I guess you can't climb that then if you bounce off. Okay. I can go back. I think that's all that would be here. Yeah. We only got two more left here. I'm trying to see if there's a way I can shoot into that fire pit. Yeah, not enough height yet. Still not enough height. Let's see. Yeah, maybe I can. I think I have to backtrack. Try and get up the higher ledge. There we go. There we go. Nice. Let's go. There's still one. It says there's still one in here. Yeah, it's in here. Must be a hidden one. Yeah, it says it's like right here. Maybe I gotta get another flame guy and see if there's anything behind it. Darn. There would be anything else. Oh, I see it. It's on top of it. Oh, no. Oh, what's this? Okay. Cool, we got it. Okay, last one is over here. Oh, is it in there? Maybe we didn't get the second one in here. Oh, we did, okay. Not that. Now we got that one already. It's literally just here. Gotta be hidden somewhere. Yahoo! I'm gonna see it. Last thing I will try, because I can't like visibly see it, is get one of the these guys. The dudes. It is here. Oh, come on, come on. Let's go. Okay, last thing I want to check when we're here is just this little section. Secret. Oh no. I thought they were like end to end. Oh, that was rude. Went a lot faster than I thought it would. Oh, I do not like this. There's nothing on top. Oh, I don't have Cappy, I don't have Cappy. What? Oh, I have to hang off the edge. Let's go. Oh, they're like little kebabs. That's so cute. No, no! At least we got the secret, you know, that's fine. Oh! Oh no. I was trying to speedrun it, you know. Oh my god. I hate 3D like platformers sometimes. Yeah, I could have timed that one better. I should have waited till it was a flat platform. Mm-hmm. I need to stop speedrunning. That's what I need to do. Saved. Oh, we made it. We made it. Oh, we did it. Okay, last one on the map is Koopa Racers, no shot, so... We have, like, no money. Okay, we can go to the plaza, see if we can, what can I say? Get any of the purple coin purchases. If there's any way to get money right now. I kind of want to get enough coins just to buy the purchase moon. That was weird. Okay. Let's figure out what happened. Okay, that was weird. Like, my TV and shit turned off for a second. Audio still capturing. That was weird. Okay, it says we're still up though, so. Okay. I don't know if there's gonna be many coins in this. There's not a lot. Ooh, 5 coins. We get coins from Balloon World. Yeah, up 1 coin. Up 1. I wonder if there's a way to get up top. Maybe? Ooh, up 13? Up 13? I don't think we can reach it. I know some guy wanted fire in the plaza area. I don't think there's any way to get up without uncapturing. Ooh, up 13 coins. Let's go. I don't know if there's a way to get a fire dude up there. I also didn't find a Cappy guy. Yeah, I don't see any fire dudes. Oh, there's a guy over here. Who was the guy? So this guy? I swear there was a guy. Okay, I want to find person first. I know that guy wants a mechanic. Freddy, I think you got all the gold turnips. I swear the guy was in the plaza area. Yeah, I'll have to look that up later, because I thought that's where it was. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I think we have time to stop by Lost Kingdom. Because I think we have one more in... Or not Lost, Ruined. And I think it's just the Peach Moon. Oh, that's why there wasn't more on the list, I think. Ah, oh, I missed it. Okay, a few more. Oh my gosh, look at this. Be rich. I wonder where the hidden one is. The way the guy waddles. What do we do? There we go. Okay, cool. Let's go. See how much coins you get from that chest? Oh, it's a moon. It says there's one more here. Peach is here. Oh, she's talking about Bowser's Kingdom. Yeah, why isn't it breaking? Why isn't this one breaking? Why isn't it breaking? I don't understand why it's not breaking. Like, am I not getting it? Get it. Already got the moons here. I wonder. Thank you. Throwing something on the edge. Oh, it's over here. See it. Let's go. Ooh, that shimmer effect was really cool. Okay, so I think we've gotten everything here. Let's check. Yep. Ooh. Okay, so yeah, next tomorrow it's gonna be Bowser's. Okay, so let's go ahead and end it here for today. Okay, so let's go ahead and see what we got today. So I know we got one mushroom because we teleported back. We got one more in mushroom. And then right now we have a total of 50 in luncheon. So we're up 26. Wow. That's a lot. So up 26, up 26. So 2, 4. 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, and then we were in Ruined Kingdom. We got 10 out of 10. We're up 6. Okay, so chart is updated. So this is what we got today. So up 26 plus 10 plus 1. 37. Combo. Nice pastel-y, or turquoise-y blue, yellow. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today. I will be back again tomorrow morning, same time, 11 a.m. PST, continuing off with the Odyssey run. Getting into, not necessarily the final stretch, but like at least getting near the end of seeing all the kingdoms. So that's a plus, you know, getting there. But yeah. Hope everyone has a great day, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.